Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Eagle's Nest Revisited. My name is Rick Page. I want to thank Woody Campanella for his wonderful set he just did. Also, Jay Singing Spirit Cunningham for all he does. Let's get right to the music. First song is by David Bowie. Ground control to major tone. Ground control to major tone. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to major tone. And may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You really made it great. And the papers want to know who shed you red. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control, stepping towards the door, and I'm flirting in a most peculiar way. Now the stars look very different today. Bowie, Space Oddity. Hey, Mary Pat and Dareth and Singing Spirit and Fran and another icon I don't recognize. But anyways, back to the music. Something by Richard Marx.
On the lines,
for you. Richard Marx, right here waiting for you. A little take on Something by The Who. I know you deceived me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, 'cause there's magic in my eye. I can see for miles and miles. You think that I don't know about the tricks you play. You never see me when deliberately you put things in my way. Now here's a part that you chunk on into a loser smile. Because all the while I can see for miles and my your crystal ball to see right through the haze. So we'll get you a choke on it to lose that smile, because all the while I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. See for miles, The Who. Thank you, everyone. Okay, this next song is one of mine. It's called Exceptional. It's about striving to be the best you can. I am fragile, I tell myself, looking out from within. I see I am putting on appearances, and saying in itself, I know what I've been. Here's my ramble, and I'll be brief. Life's a gamble, no disbelief. Times you win, and then again, times you lose. It's just not fair. Roller's child. It's just not fair. Roller's child. And child. Exceptional, unusual, sensational, but vulnerable. Merely mortal, flesh and bone, guilty bad on. Original, one of a kind, don't wanna boast, I'm not inclined. We're all faulted, cannot be not, don't be blinded now. Exceptional, unusual, sensational, but vulnerable, merely mortal, flesh and bone, built to battle. Original, one of a kind, don't wanna boast, I'm not inclined. We're all faulted, cannot be not, don't be blinded now. Lessons in life are learned by rote. We're tested first, no anecdote. If we learn them, we learn them well, no repeating. It's just enough there. Road less travel. Exceptional. Yes, Woody, that's one of mine. Okay, something a little bit different. Music is a world within itself, with the language we all understand. With an equal opportunity, Another one done my way by Creedence Clearwater Revival is called Someday Never Comes. Things I didn't know. took me by the hand, said, "Someday you'll understand." Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you'd better learn fast, you'd better learn young, 'cause someday never comes. Years and tears went by, and I collected rust, 'cause there were many things I didn't know. Daddy went away, he said, "Try to be a man, then someday you'll understand." Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you'd better learn fast, you'd better learn young, 'cause someday never come. I think it was in April, I wasn't even there, 'cause there were many things I didn't know. A son was born to me, Mama took his hand, said, "Someday you'll understand." Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you'd better learn fast, you'd better learn young, 'cause someday never come. I think it was September, still see him standing, trying to be a man, said, "Someday you'll understand." Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you'd better learn fast, you'd better learn young, 'cause someday never comes.
What a great lesson, Creedence Clearwater Revival. Okay, this next song is an instrumental. It's called Ardizene. It's dedicated to Yolanda Ardizene, a French artist. Thank you. Cardizonet. Yes. Okay, for my last song, it's Capo. Something by the Beatles. Sticking by. My name is Rick Page. I'll see you soon. Have a wonderful week.